For those of you who've seen enough football, tonight's film on BBC Two Wales stars Elizabeth Taylor, Rock Hudson, and Angela Lansbury as the amateur sleuth Miss Marple in Agatha Christie's The Mirror Cracked, a story of bitchiness, enlarged egos, and murder when a Hollywood film crew invade a peaceful English village. Agatha Christie's The Mirror Cracked is on BBC Two Wales at 8:05 tonight. There's a slight change to BBC One Wales's schedule this evening, and in about 5 minutes you can see Festival. Bill Oddie visits an annual fair weekend at Breeden in the Cotswolds, where he shares in the vitality and spirit of a village community.
This week, the Money Programme comes from South Africa with a special edition on the eve of Nelson Mandela's arrival in London to meet Mrs. Thatcher. As Mandela's stature has grown, so have the aspirations of his black constituency. But will the majority government be able to satisfy those aspirations without destroying the most dynamic economy in Africa? That's The Money Programme, reporting from South Africa, this evening at 6:30.
Well, on BBC Two Wales now, Muriel Gray visits Dursingham to discuss the environmental finalists in our Design Awards update.